There are two petals left. Let's stretch the loop and add some fiberfill. And then continue crocheting. The last petal. One slip stitch in the next stitch. Use a yarn needle to conceal the yarn tails inside the fabric. Such a sunflower is done.